Today in this video we will see how to move the photos that are saved in Google Photos application to your SD card. For that one, what I will do is I will go ahead and open the Google Photos, and suppose if I want to move any photos from Google Photos to SD card, I will open the photo, I will tap on these three dotted icons here, and then I will see this option download. Now remember, if you have the same photo present in the internal memory of your phone as well as in the Google Photos, then you will not see this download option. So this download option is only available for those photos that are present in Google Photos but not in your phone. So let me download the photo. Now once the download is completed, if you want to know where the image is saved, then what you do is you can again open the same photo, tap on these three dotted icons here, and this will show you where is your photo right now. For me, it is in the restored folder that is present in DCIM folder, and it will be available in the internal storage. So what I will do is I will close this one, I will go ahead and open the Samsung folder, I will open my files, I will open internal storage, and inside internal storage there should be DCIM folder here. I will open again restored folder, and this is the picture that I had saved from Google Photos. Now if I want to move this photo to SD card, what I will do is I will tap and hold on this photo, and then I will select this option move or copy. Move will move this photo from here to the SD card, whereas copy option will make a copy. So let me select move, and then I have to go to the SD card. For that one, I have to go back and again go back, again go back, and once you reach this my files section, open SD card, and then you can move here. Select move here, and the photo will be available in this SD card. So in this way you can move photos from Google Photos to the SD card. And for this one, at first you have to download the photos to the phone's internal memory, and then you can move to the SD card. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and comment on the video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.